On my way home from the bearded guy this morning, I popped into the mall to get a coffee and came home with these. They're seriously the chunkiest pallets I've ever seen. I think they will make a very nice bench. The pallet feet are too close together to get my pallet jack underneath, so I've got to move them. That's a bit of a pain in the bum, but who cares? Free wood. Brand new saw, because I killed the old one. That's 18 mil over there. That's 8.2. So everything's leaning into that corner out there. this piece is sacrificial, so I'm not gluing it down. I'm just going to screw it on. $70. There you have it. A half decent, very solid assembly table for under $100. Happy with that? Fully mobile.